already cleaned it before, and now just client just called us because the pit get an accident. So we pretty much seeing we're using the UV light today. You know where is urine. Alberto is pretty much pointing out where with the traffic light the urine is. So we're gonna address all the right. Yeah, the sofa, when we came in, the sofa smelled that bad, really good, really bad. I mean, so we're gonna be trying to do pet urine removal. So I see right here, all this is a urine right there. Look right there, guys. I don't know if you guys can see it. Maybe if I put this little, I'll change this, all this area. Here it is, the urine. We just, all this cushion right here in that corner. All this, so it's a big smell. So, all right, guys, so this is what we do. Don't forget to subscribe. Follow us on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, and how we do upholstery, how we remove the urine. Yeah, we're going through the process. We're gonna clean first, and then we're gonna utilize our pet treatment for Magiwan, and then we're gonna rinse it, see how it goes. All right, guys, stay tuned, watch. All right, guys, so pretty much, look, the urine coming out through the pipe. All that is the urine. That's the urine right there. Yeah, we're gonna clean the whole thing. All the cushions right here. Alright, guys, that's what we do.